Alright, Otto, let's see what you got.
How does it work?
Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborn.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither have you.
Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about.
This is opportunity knocking.
Easy.
Peter, there's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Oh, I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Left me a message about these before he left for Europe.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping.
How did he sound? Why did he sound so weird?
I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is too.
He sounded weird when he said, away.
But it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
There's a lot of research stations.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots. Like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
This is kind of reminding me of a certain yellow fog.
Nah. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha. I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it.
Bullshit.
I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
Perfect.
Smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here.
That actually is a really good photo.
A clean spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Yes. Sweet. So far, I have created most of the suits I need. Only one skill. Ooh, that would be cool. I should do a video eventually.
Attention,
I think it's
units.
What I want to do.
Just received a report of a break-in. Officers, please converge on Long.
It's a 100% playthrough.
Demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense and...
Hey, who's killing me? Stop crying!
Ow.
Not how I thought that was gonna go.
How are we supposed to beat that?
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Took a bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive.
Whew.
Chase, all right.
Citizens of the Earth! You're lost, don't...
Hey, boys.
Tell me your horn, please, Dixie!
They're not gonna send us back up. I'll take him!
Well, that's just...
I hit it as fast as I... Oh, shit.
More crooks? This fight's going viral!
Okay, these guys really are getting on my last fucking nerve. Well, that's an awkward way to hang around.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Local units, need a response to a robbery. Suspects are armed. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Hey!
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please! Fist brought all the small timers out of the woodwork. I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Now, a lot of people ask me what I think of Mayor Osborn, but what matters is what you think. Let's ask our first caller. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Hi, I think Mayor Osborn's doing a terrific job. He's cleaned the city up and expanded the economy.
With all due respect to the office of mayor, the police cleaned up the city, and entrepreneurs boosted the economy. I do approve of many of the mayor's initiatives, like cracking down on quality of life problems and reducing red tape. But I think he takes credit for a lot of things other people do. He's ambitious, which is not a bad thing. But I always say, be careful of people with agendas. We used to have a vigilant press to keep politicians honest. But it's a shadow of its former self. Now all you've really got